Early this morning, the police found a dead body lying in an empty alley. That person was the prisoner who escaped yesterday.
Ha ha ha!